friends, let's read this story together. Winnie the Pooh has ears for hearing, eyes for seeing. A tummy for rumbling, arms for reaching. Toes for balancing, and a head for thinking. Think, think, think. He has feet for walking. Legs for standing, and hands for grabbing. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Pooh has a seat for sitting. A nose for smelling. A tongue for tasting. And a mouth for gobbling up honey. Yum, yum, yum. And that's it for this story.